Hi, it's me, Rachel, and I made a video like 3 minutes ago. Yeah. And now this is the edition. Austin Clake. Just gonna let you know about this disease carrying wreck to our society. Back on track. He cures diseases and life risk to our children. And he can give your animals rabies. Do you want your animals to have rabies? I don't think so. I want my little kitten to be nice and safe. And I want my turtle to be disease free. But if he comes anywhere near them, or your family and your children, they will not be healthy. They're dead and sad. You want that? And then, if he is anywhere near your daughters, they are going to be messed up and retarded for the rest of their lives. No offense. And it's going to be horrible. Not that I care about your daughters or anything. But, I'm just saying, if you don't want them to be disease-carrying little muskrats, do not let him near them. I repeat, his name is Austin Clake. And one of the videos I make, I'm going to put a picture of him so you know what to look out for. Just look out for a very white, pale, tall guy with pimples everywhere. And there's an extra large one next to his lip. So just beware. Beware of this. Because he picks his butt. And his nose. Just to let you know. I think he's gay. Not that you're a dude. And just to say, since we're talking about disease-carrying rats, Sean Cooley, he is a very big fat disease-carrying rat. Just kidding, he's okay. But Sean, no, you're not Sean. Austin. I'm getting names messed up now. I'm tired. It's like 4:30 in the morning. He's back. People sitting in his room. Not to have people in Michigan don't, but I'm just saying, if you see him, he has boobs. It's a frog. Like a sea or a deer or bee. So if you have money, just donate a bra to him and we might give us a bit. I can give you a number. Make a comment. You got it in my phone. Under deformed rat, aka Candy's man. But we won't go into that. Okay, so just good night or good morning everybody. I am going to make another video later. Bye.